Hello folks, welcome to day 115 of the Streaming Dead Challenge here on my channel. So today it is meant to be Sim Sunday, but I'm not feeling any simulators. I feel like we've played quite a lot of things like FSX and that kind of stuff, so we aren't going to be playing an actual simulator, but instead we're going to be playing some Interstellar Marines with Shoot, who I'm now going to move into the channel. I almost banned him whilst trying to move him into the channel. Hello Shoot! I almost clicked the wrong button whilst trying to move you.
DJ. Hi.
Just got 25 seconds left until it's downloaded. How do I always forget to load this one thing?
What one thing?
My Twitch alerts, stream labels thing. Keeps everything updated when someone follows. It actually updates the follow train and milestone and that. For some reason, it's the one thing I always forget to actually load up. Is there any way I can see who follows as well now?
Cool.
Right. Preparing to launch. I don't know how loud this is going to be. I hope I don't have to do the tutorial again.
Damn, this is loud.
In a world where there's no world, and it's just space.
The entire sentence is a bit flawed. I don't know where I was going with that either. I swear they changed the intro. And it's turning down.
Ooh, Earth. The first frontier.
Maybe I should log on Steam. Oh, I am logged on Steam.
I'm not. Now I am.
GG.
I've never seen this before, this intro.
Me neither.
Oh, whoa, imagine this in 3D.
Interstellar Marines.
I swear to continue. I swear this is all new. This like whole thing. ITO Dreamland, Area 51.
Where you have different intro than me.
Oh.
Welcome to ITO's Interstellar Warfare Initiative.
Let's go to Area 51.
Oh my god, that sensitivity! Whoa! That menu system! Right, let's start off by just putting everything to ultra high, because let's see if that as it is. Yeah, we want that. Oh, I guess it just lights up, it doesn't pick thing. Vignetti. Depth of field. Yes. I don't actually know what that is, but I'll turn it on, why not?
Are we going to cooperative? Or what?
How do I save stuff that I've just... I guess it's saved. Mouse.
Ultra high everything.
That maybe? Menu.
Uh oh.
Wait, how do I get back into game? Oh, too low. There? Okay, how do I get out of this? I don't want to do a tutorial.
Exit the menu.
Oh, you have to actually click it twice. Okay. Okay. This is like a whole new menu thing to when I last played it.
Yeah.
So, co-op.
How do you...
Where is it? Oh, there we go, co-op.
Didn't those developers run out of money when doing this game?
I don't know.
I thought they did.
Okay, that's not right. That's not good. Okay. I'm trying to load into Europe 2 server, but I also want to make it so other people can't join once we're in. That's just us two.
Mission update. Star Crown Aerospace is ITO's largest supplier of space avionics and research. In preparation for their next project, we've been assigned to test the security of Star Crown's main research and development facility.
Well,
locate
the vault inside the research laboratory.
I don't
and
know.
Download the schematics of the Altair program.
Wait, yeah, there. Hi. How do we lock this server so it's just us?
I don't know.
We used to be able to. I don't know why I'm looking under input and video for this. Hang on 1 second, let's... Interstellar Marines private co-op. There's gotta be a way, surely. How do I host a co-op session? Yeah, let's have a look at this. I don't think you can. That's from 2014. Okay, so... Because I was the first person to join, it will have set to my settings, whatever they are.
Oh.
So... yeah. I don't know if other people join. Right, I'm voting to change it to normal difficulty. That's not. Oh, no. I don't want to change map. Okay, we'll just leave it as it is.
How do you get light?
F. Ah, I'm blind.
Yeah, it's really bright.
Yeah. Press Q to put a silencer on.
Oh.
If this is... oh, it's already on normal difficulty, so me voting for it to be changed to normal wasn't going to do much. Right, I only need 100 more training points to get to rank 21. Okay, so we've got to infiltrate this place, I think. If I remember correctly, there's a way in around there. How do I turn my laser on?
Okay.
For the record, K is like commit suicide or something.
Let's not press that. I was about to press that.
H takes your HUD off, like the actual... Whoa, you're in me. Ah, there we go, G for the laser. Over here, I think there's actually a way in.
Don't you dare coming into my crosshair.
Programmed to protect the area. Eliminate CTRs as necessary to infiltrate the facility undetected.
I'm a master of infiltrating the base.
Help! I'm falling off of here. I'm fine.
Falling down?
Well, there's no one here. We'll just... Hello?
Hey, everyone.
Yeah. Infiltrate undetected. This is going to be easy. How do we get in? I say this is going to be easy, but there's like no way to get in. I bet it's from...
Uh-oh.
Wait, are you shooting?
No.
Okay, I hear things up there.
That was me.
Right, do you want to cover the tower and I'll run around and try and get in there?
Okay. Go.
Too fat to climb the hill. Oh, here we go.
I hear movement.
That's me, I think. Unless you hear like robotic movement, then that's robots. Oh god.
Uh oh.
Well.
In it.
Oh, there's a robot behind me and a robot in front of me by the looks of it.
I'm gonna infiltrate them. How do I get up here, there?
You have to go out the way we came in and turn right. Climb up the mountain thing. I've only got 10 seconds before I die.
I'm not anywhere near. I'm 70 miles. 70 seconds. You're dead.
Yeah. I can't do anything.
You're dead.
Are you?
Not there, dude.
Oh. I don't know how to get back in. I don't think I can. I'm just floating.
The door is opening.
Nice. I'm forever dead.
Really?
Yeah.
And how long I have to play before you come back?
I don't think I ever come back.
Do we start
again? Oh, I'm back! No, I'm not. I'm watching you. I guess so. But whilst you're doing that, it's giving me a good chance to actually look at what things are using up loads of FPS and set out my graphics settings. Very low.
He killed my teammate. Well, not you, but your friend.
Well, I guess it doesn't make any difference from having it on What? Okay.
New rank.
Nice.
Uh-oh. Stop shooting at me, or I shoot you.
Oh god. Hertz joined the game. Yeah, this isn't a private session. Yeah. Should we leave and see if we can set up a private session?
Sure.
How do you leave? Exit to main. Exit to menu. There we go. Right, let's see if I can actually set up a show password protected server. So how do we get a password protected server? Multiplayer. No. Come on, there's got to be a way to set up. Doesn't seem there's actually a way to do that. So, 2016, Interstellar Marines, private co-op. Why would they have removed that option?
Ah, damn.
There has to be a way, surely.
There has to be a way.
Oh, no, don't want that. Um,
That's annoying indeed. They removed it.
Yeah. No, I don't want to join the server. I left clicked on it to try and select it. Star Crown Aerospace's IT. Right. Show you password protected server. So how do I password protect a server? How do I create a server? Only 16 Interstellar Marines create private server.
Are you goddamn it? Damn.
I know you used to be able to join, and as it says on this post, hit escape, scroll down to multiplayer settings and set friends or private. But... what the hell? Oh, the Interstellar Marines forum, hey? Let's see here, is there a search button? No, there's no search button. Why would there be a search?
Why would there be a search? Button thing.
Maybe I just wasn't seeing it. Right. Let's see. Join a server. Because their changelog doesn't say they've removed it, that I can see.
Star Crown Aerospace is ITO's largest supplier of space avionics and research. In preparation for their next project, we've been assigned to test the security of Star Crown's main research and development facility. Infiltrate the compound, locate the vault inside the research laboratory, and download the schematics of the Altair program.
There's no way just to lock this, what the fuck? Close the chat, damn. So you have to play with other people on your server, whatever, because that's how they roll. They don't allow you to play with only your friends. VoIP.
Ah, oh, damn. God damn. Be right back.
Private co-op. If anyone watching knows how to do private co-op, please let us know. There. I guess they just removed that option. Which seems stupid to me, but there we go. What if I tried to, what if I did that on launch mission? Can't invite people. Okay. Why do that? Update 13 added the ability for first player to pick public, friends only, or private server in co-op. When was it removed? Lifetime. No. Function. No. Forms updated. Remove player join notification. Updated. No.
Back.
Welcome back. I'm just looking through all of the change logs to see when it is they removed it or if they did or not.
Cool.
It doesn't seem to be there.
Yeah. I remember they're there, but
update 23 now, see if it's there. Update 23.1. No. Oh my god, there's a lot on there. High crates, browser ping, multiplayer. No. 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 Update 25 itself, by the looks of it. Copy system to be able to temporarily coexist with new. Tracker, audio compression, NAS, weapon, pickup, fly drop, HUD. So it doesn't look like they ever removed that. Not that it was ever put into a changelog that they removed it. It's just gone.
We can't find it. One second,
only a vote menu on. And it's silent. I accidentally muted my audio. Right, I've got to restart the game quick. And I can't, for some reason, control OBS anymore, so, yeah. It's just going to be a blank screen for a second. I don't get why that just seems to be gone now.
Yep.
And why they don't allow you to create your own server. I guess we'll just have to have random people in our session with us. There's still no sound from the game. Did I mute the audio at some point? Yeah, that mute button isn't to mute VoIP.
Yeah.
It mutes the actual game. What? Okay, so, you're at one, I guess.
Yep.
Double check, there's no, no, there's
uh-oh,
no...
I'm going to Europe too.
Reminder to all personnel, the NTP magazine is highly susceptible to SAM particles. Please use sealed packs only.
I can't. What? Stop. There we go.
I am behind you.
Hi.
This is
the objective of this incursion is to assault the streets and buildings of Main Line and eliminate all the hostiles.
They're gonna be everywhere. There's 40 of them that we've gotta kill.
Cool.
You can hear them coming for us. Ow, where? How do I crouch? You got any chance to see them?
Uh oh.
Don't
shoot them. Me.
I got one. Oh, nice. Reload him. We should sit. We should sit together.
I need help. I'm dead.
How do I help you? How do I? Oh god. How long have you got?
I don't see. I see it's just press K to
what the
out.
Hell? He never. Oh my god, I'm gonna die because he never reloaded.
I'm dying.
I know, well, I can't get to you though, there's so many things.
I spawned back.
Oh.
No, I didn't.
You're watching me, aren't you?
Yeah.
If my guy had reloaded when he did the animation of reloading and shit, I'm dead. Right. Don't go that way. Let's take it slow.
Yep.
And if you were good.
Stick together.
Yeah, I'm taking my dot off. That didn't help me at all.
The objective of this incursion is to assault the streets and buildings of Main Line and eliminate all the hostiles. Please report to administration.
Training rank 30. Pygocentrous Naturi. That's an award I just got, I don't know how to say it.
Uh oh. There's a dude.
Yep.
Dead.
Reloading.
He not dead. He dead.
In the trees. Got him. Reloading.
Moving close, sir.
Hey. Hang on, to our right somewhere.
Uh oh. Down.
Sorry.
Beat system rebooting. What the?
Just bear with it for a second. If you don't want any of that stuff on your screen, just press H and you lift your pod up. Where is that?
I'm checking.
Ow.
Ow.
Over to our left. I'm not quite sure. I can shoot blindly in that area. I see him. Got him. Reloading.
Down. I found a door.
Yeah, there's gonna be lots of robots in there.
Behind.
Oh shit! Where'd the other one go? Nice.
Down.
Whoa!
Yes, the door.
Reload him. Just scared the shit
reloading
out of
me. Reloading.
Oh, nice.
Training rank 10.
Where is that?
Arana, yeah. Oh, my.
Okay, which door are we going in?
I guess this one.
Which one's this one?
This one, in front of me.
Ow! I just got shot.
Stay down! Okay.
Door's open. Where did he come from? Reloading. Ow. Ow. Ow.
For you.
Reloading. Ah, shit. Behind you. Okay.
Just to be sure.
Okay, now I'm reloading quick. Go for it. No, don't!
1 second.
I need to reload. Oh, there's enemies inside there.
Nobody. Clear.
It's not clear. I've closed the door behind us.
Boom.
He tried to run.
Uh oh, this dude dead.
I'm on
and
the lower.
Somebody.
Ah.
Oh my.
Reloading.
There's a door open. Checking.
Yeah. One of the bots tried to run away.
Wish you could lock that door.
Yeah. Very dark. I think it... Oh, where was that?
That was very close somewhere.
Yeah, very close. I just got shot by something. After I killed him.
By me.
Oh. They're still running in here.
Okay.
To left.
I'm running out of fuel.
running out of fuel. Well then. Another one's come in. I can hear it. Where is it?
Running out of fuel.
Pretty sure it just saw us for a second then.
Pretty sure someone is here.
What's that noise? Hey, look outside.
Yes, door. What?
Ah!
Oh, shh.
That wasn't my intention for when you looked outside.
Yes, door. And what?
Let's go through the door. Open it.
There's a dude with the machine gun. Oh, not the machine.
He is a machine.
Checking.
Reloading. Ah.
You better not die. Uh oh, somebody's shooting me behind. Die.
There's a guy up on the roof. Every time I look at him, he... Ah! Where's that from? Oh! Oh, behind us.
This is reload. Covering.
That's my I'm reloading and can't shoot, speak.
Where did he run?
Okay, training rank 30. 2 of 10. I love how they're always behind us. Reloading.
What is that light? Die.
The light in the sky?
Yeah.
It's meant to be the sun. We're in like a simulator training area.
Oh, cool. The second I thought it was a ship.
Clear on the right.
Clear on the left. What's left here?
This should be fun to find. One more.
Pretty sure you found.
Yeah. Oh, it's becoming night again, I think. There he is.
Where?
Up on that roof.
Show me a goddamn head. Just saw someone, I think.
Yeah.
Where is this robot?
Up here. Got the best fucking coverage in the world.
Is there any way to get in?
Don't know.
I'll be damned. What?
He peeked just long enough for me to see his head.
Ah, cool.
Let's try that. Guess we have some random person with us then.
The objective of this exercise is to reach the top level of this facility.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
The combat training robots patrolling the areas.
Oh, silencer on. Ready?
Uh-oh.
Okay, they don't have weapons.
So they try to hit us. Where's my omnipotent pistol?
It is not clear.
That room was clear. Need to find a key card.
Okay, there's a door over here that I've just gone through. Oh, ah, got close. Let there be light.
Training rank 3.
Nice. Oh, we have the key card now.
On my bed. How can you get? Oh.
Is there another door that needed a key card? Because we have another one now.
I.
Oh, here we go.
Where are you going? Oh. Seems like fun to shoot that stuff.
Ow. Reloading. Ow, I just got shot.
How did it touch me?
Oh. I was already on.
Energy reboot successful.
Oh. We need to turn it off. Condition red. All hands, general quarters.
Almost said I get the time run out of fuel. There's a guy behind you.
I was running over to see what this was. Nothing.
Up.
Reloading. I'm out.
We have to go to 8.
Yeah.
Up wrong way.
Yeah, I don't think we get to it through there.
And this one. I need help.
I'm out of ammo. Behind you. Let's go. Oh shit.
Killing. I'm dead. Almost.
Oh my god. Well, oh my god. You're running around. Where are we meant to begin?
And we got another one.
Yeah.
I guess this way. Shit.
Just throw bullets in there. Just throw bullets at them.
Somebody just walked into my crosshair. Try to shoot and somebody walks into a crosshair. Need a key card to open this door.
We'll probably get it from in here.
I found it.
This key card grants you access to the elevator door in the engine room.
How did you get over there? Oh, how did they get over there? Yes. That.
I'm coming back. No, I'm not. Ooh. I need help.
Okay.
Congratulations, Marine. This training exercise is over.
Where are you?
I've
just gone back.
GG. They got their guns. How about this doesn't have?
Yeah, some of them will have guns now.
Bearing, I can see A.
Is Take it, that's where we've got to get to then. Oh wow.
Oh shit. You have 30 seconds to.
Where are you? Oh. We all alive? Good. What am I being hit by? Fuck. Reloading.
Regroup our team. We are leaving nobody behind. Regroup our team. We are leaving nobody behind. Regroup our team. We are leaving nobody behind. Regroup our team. We are leaving nobody behind.
You said that at least 20,000 million times.
Is everyone on here? I guess so. Yes. Nice.
This one?
Oh. Wonder where we're going. Are we going anywhere?
ITO's a contractor, Neurogen Pharma Corporation.
Neurogen!
For the last 7 hours, we have been assigned by ISC to locate and retrieve the data package from the mainframe on the Central Research Deck. Station-wide power outage and only minimal life support functioning. Once we have power, we can
maybe we should meant to jump. How we meant.
Scanning for alternative access once to reach power cores.
I'm just gonna keep turning this on and off.
Alternative right. Access located. We can use one of the maintenance shafts to access the storage sublevels.
Very dark.
Local power grids to access the maintenance shafts.
A and A, what car?
We gotta get to both.
Yep. Oh, I trust you know where to go.
No.
Ah, that's
oh
good to hear.
Oh my god, it's dark. There could be anything in here. Yeah, isn't right. We're meant to be the other side of that.
Control room found. But there's no light. So we can't open the door when the thing attacks on me. I run out of ammunition.
Fuel? Ow.
Yeah, fuel here.
I'm just being hit in the back repeatedly.
Cat master. I'm lost.
One online, one to go. Proceed to the next power core location. Be careful, there is no information available.
Uh oh, die. Please do, die. Where are we meant to go?
Station is fully operational.
Damn, Mario. Inquisitive, inquisitive mind. You're dead.
Ow.
Power cores online. Head to the control room and force a system reboot so we can access the research tech.
And where is that?
Not so clear.
He's just running around.
The door's not open, we gotta open it. Going up.
Damn you! You got that lift. And I had to run under the stairs. Yes, that's a window.
Oh. Did you break it? No. Open the door. Yeah. Automatic doors. It's so dark, we need lights.
I'll push you outside.
You can't.
Of course, we have to. Think.
I don't like that. Oh, here we go, here we go. Watch this.
Massive door.
Oh, it opens way too fast.
Somebody's shooting at me. I'm stuck.
Lol. Oh, audio log.
SO2 9. Come on, don't open the door, same time. I found the bathroom. New return, Pharma Corporation.
I'm only getting 25 FPS. What the fuck?
44.
Oh my god, that sounds really bad.
Warning, a dropship linked to an unidentified mercenary group have docked with the station.
Oh great.
Cool.
An off anti-aliasing? No, that, literally none of that does anything.
Should we go say hi for them?
I wouldn't.
I would.
I don't understand a word of what's being said.
We need Osh. It's a fancy drop.
Ow!
Uh-oh. Switch system disabled.
I don't know if this is where we want to be. Does this go down or up? Well then.
We're driving. Ow.
Let's go back down. We need to get up there.
Oh.
No. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
I Where is the elevator?
Got a clue. I don't see the waypoint anymore because he's activated it. Over there.
Shut up.
Access restricted. Unable to exit on the research deck. We need a special security key card to unlock.
Oh my god, this. All the way up.
I have marked three apartments with key research staff members. We should be able to locate a research key card in one of these locations.
I'm going this way.
Cool. This station.
It's a station.
Station.
I had to deal with more complaints than usual this week because of the communications restrictions.
Cool.
But Ruben is correcting a post of them. After our arrangement with the NCO.
Ba 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 ba!
I'm lost.
I've been lost for ages.
So dark. That's an enemy. I ran out of ammunition. Trying
to like
stab
you're gonna
me.
Say fuel then.
The Mercs have cut the power to the crew apartments. Accessing local power grid. We can reroute the power at one of these locations in the lower section of the crew deck.
Hey.
Stop. Trying to stop me. Oh sh! I ran out of. I'm dying. But I'm in the bathroom. Just robots need to go to bathrooms.
Dunno. Guess they've moved where the generators were.
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh man, where is Osh? And secret.
You lost the will to live.
Yep. He did it. He didn't want to live anymore. Where are you?
Power to the auxiliary systems has been restored. Emergency power online. Move upstairs and locate a research key card.
In somebody's quarters.
Okay, I'm coming back up. Oh shit. Maybe not.
The Mercs have opened fire on the station's personnel. Execute extreme caution.
They are using machine guns.
Yeah, the mercenaries are here and shooting at us.
Oh man. I I'm on a upper crow deck.
Yeah, I need to get out of here. But there's quite a few mercenaries down there.
And I can't seem to find a way. Oh, I might have just found a way.
You just want to get out of here. It's dangerous down there.
Oh,
it's good to be back up there. Take it, the doors that are open have already been searched.
Been here at least once.
Catch my breath here.
Running towards you.
Ow.
Got this.
I'm almost dead.
There we go. Now it's not flashing anymore.
Yeah. I like that.
Stop flashing.
Blowing up the lights. You don't need no lights.
Yep. Oh, that was not a flashing light. And,
we just gotta check every room for key cards.
Nothing.
Leave the doors open once you've been in so we know where we've been.
Yeah. Is that light? Ah, that's a bright light. This has not been checked.
No.
Bing.
This one's not been checked either. Well, guess we missed it somewhere.
What, did you find something?
No. I saw the rooms, but...
bathroom's checked.
Oh wait, there's down here to do. Damn it.
Finally, some progress. The subject has shown improvement in the
I thought I'd found it then.
And sensorial memory. After only 3 weeks of being administered to the MT-17 compound on a daily basis,
where is that damn thing you need to find?
A behavioral disorder characterized by extreme expression of anger, often to the point of uncontrollable rage. It is yet unclear if this is the result of the lesions in the prefrontal cortex caused by the Alzheimer's, or if it's a side effect of the drug.
Huh. All these been checked. Yeah.
Who is shooting?
Well, there's still a couple here that's not been. Oh. We can now finally access the research deck. Wait.
Hub elevators are online. Use the stairs down to access the research deck below.
I'm stuck.
Well, don't be stuck.
I'm lost.
Follow the A.
I don't see the
Look for everyone. We're all together.
I'm coming. Just catch your breath.
I need to catch my breath. He's panting away.
I can't see your names. Oh god, that's bright light coming outside.
The research mainframe is located below the hydroponics room. We will need a security key card to unlock the EMP deflectors at the mainframe entrance. Search these locations for a security
EMP.
Key card.
Ow. That hurt.
I got eliminated. Where is this going? He runs. Oh shh. No, I got eliminated.
Just the room. Whoa, bye again. Where?
One, reload.
I don't know where we're meant to be.
Me neither. I don't even know where you are.
I don't.
I'm a bit disturbed. I'm a bot man. I'm with them.
Spoiler.
Locate the central mainframe hub and retrieve research data.
Where is that?
You need to find that, obviously.
Oh wow, it's 1:30. I'm meant to be live on Venture Radio. Uh oh.
He's serious. Do you need assistance?
I'm good.
I need to die. Where is they? Where is Catman?
Don't know. Oh, crap. I'm dead.
Play not.
Yeah, that's why you don't run off by yourself. Which is what I've done. And I'm gonna die with no one able to revive me. But I think he ran off and activated the next part of the mission, which none of us know where it is. I don't really know where to go. Doesn't seem right. It's like, maybe actually. Go up.
Tipping. Those alarms don't sound very good.
No. Okay, here we go.
Our pickup location is on the crew deck above. Hub elevator still online. Use the stairs to get back up to the crew deck.
Oh my god! Take care of the security, I don't want to.
Come on, we gotta go, we gotta go.
I have a feeling we are going to get a hell of a firefight here.
Oh shit.
That's cool, but where's everybody?
This is going to be our emergency exit up there.
If anyone days to come.
Come on, Capmaster.
Really, like, there's a window.
Yeah.
That's it, you're dead. Oh, that's cool, you know, leaving nobody behind, but where is everyone?
He's down there, not even moving.
And we can't even kick. I'm killing him.
He's on the move.
Ah.
Some of us have got a radio show to do.
Oh, he sent a message.
Yeah?
It's about that heading thing.
Where's he going?
I don't know. We is PTT.
Oh, he's coming back up the stairs, but I think, looks of it. Yeah, he's climbing the stairs. Oh, we're going down.
And we're stuck.
Now we're going up. What? What's going on? What the hell? Space elevator much? We've regrouped. Well, we kind of have. We're glitching through the platform a little bit.
Yeah. What the?
Oh! Available in the internet. Overall,
on the internet.
On the internet.
Oh wow. Congratulations. We have successfully completed the historical recreation of the Neurogen incident, the first in a series of intense psychological and physical evaluation tests required as part of the human. Really? He did.
How did he?
I expect many good things from you. Do not miss the opportunity to get your skills. What the heck is this?
Ah!
Time for a well-deserved rest. See you on the other side.
What's going on?
How?
What?
I'm dead.
Well, that was that then. Well, I have to head off to go to a radio show that I'm late for anyway, so, yeah. That's fun. It's a shame we couldn't get it to be a private session, but oh well. But yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be back tomorrow, usual time of 11 a.m. with some usual stuff. Continuing the crew, hopefully. Next stream. Monday at 11 a.m. BST. It'll be a fairly short stream tomorrow, as of course I have to do my radio show at 1 as well. Time. But after that, next 4 days after Monday will be good, nice long streams, hopefully. But thank you so much, guys, for joining me today. If you are new to the channel or haven't already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. And I do hope to see you all tomorrow. 11 a.m. See ya.
Yep.
your sweetest escape. Wanted to come away with me.